Ah, Mama. Mama, thank you for coming on very, very short notice. Well, it's important that I really see you and discuss this matter with you. I've been troubled about it, you know, Mama. So, we need to find a way around it.
Mama, welcome.
How are you?
Fine, thank you, Mama. How was your trip?
Thank you. Welcome. Kola, kola.
Mama.
Kola, wole.
Ah, we thank God, though.
How are you?
We're fine, you know, Madam, yeah. Mama.
What is it?
Well, I won't say it's this, but it depends on how you see it, you see. Mama, you know, we've been married for 5 years now.
I know.
Now, we've not been able to have a child. We've not had an issue.
How is that a problem? You see, my God is more than able.
Amen.
He can do everything.
Amen.
You see this womb of yours? You will use the womb to carry my grandchildren.
Amen.
This is my back.
Amen.
I shall back my grandchildren.
Amen.
With this back.
Amen.
So don't worry yourself.
Amen.
Eh? Don't worry.
Mama, thank you for those words of encouragement.
Uh-uh.
You see, that is why I asked you to come. But you see, there's a slight complication.
What is it again? Why are you disturbing yourself like this? What is it?
You see, the doctor said that the reason why my wife is not able to have a child is because she doesn't have a womb.
You don't worry. Whose report shall you believe? You know. Your wife does not shake any.
The doctor said that, that she's humanly, it's humanly impossible for her to have a child. But like you said, Mama, whose report do we
shut up your mouth, Jodare. Your wife does not have... Out of all the women in the world, it's one man that you see to
Mama,
marry.
What do you mean
woman
by that?
Woman that no have a womb. Is she not a man?
Why would you say such a thing, Ma?
Mama? But
look, we are believing God. We
wait,
know
wait,
that
wait,
it looks
wait, important. Wait, keep quiet, Jodare. What did you give him to shop? Today, you shall permit it.
Mama,
this woman
Mama,
is a wish.
Mama, I didn't expect this from you. You are a highly respected woman in the church. A woman of faith, a woman of wisdom, and of the Holy Spirit. This is not Christian-like now.
I thank God that you have enough common sense to know that I am highly respected in the church. So now, will you listen to the elder? Will you?
I'm listening.
This woman is leaving your house today.
No, Mama. You know,
and
that is not possible.
All the vegetable that you have shot,
that
you will vomit.
Mama, you can't do that. You can't do that, Mama.
What I cannot do what?
You can't do that. What do you mean that she's leaving? You yourself said that God can do all things. With all things are possible.
Don't worry. I am going to bring Taisi now. The Taisi is coming to pack all her property. Come on for your house.
Mama,
wait for me.
Mama,
wait.
Mama, I'm disappointed though. I didn't expect this from you. I'm sorry. I'll handle this situation. Mama.
Unchangeable God. Jehovah Changer. The unchangeable changer. The one that never changes but changes things. My God, who does things beyond where things are expected. Oh,
Pastor Jones, what's happening here? My wife was expelled from the church. I don't know what's happening.
Calm down, brother Kola. Sit down. Calm down. Calm down.
She has served in this church for how many years? More than 20 years. Is this how she'll be treated?
Calm down, brother Kola. Calm down. I know all about it.
Oh,
I know,
so you
I know
are aware
about it. Yes. But you see, the board met over some issues. And they made some decisions. You see, there's been rumors that your wife is involved in some diabolic activities.
What diabolic activities? She's only unable to give birth. What is diabolic about that, Pastor?
Try and understand, Brother Kola. I said it is a board decision. This is a family church, you know, and we can't allow people to be saying things all around.
Let them say what they want to say. All I know is that our situation will change. God will come through for us, Pastor.
But you see, Brakola, your mother.
Oh, my mom. I should have known. So she's the one behind this.
Yes, your mother is the one behind this. She's a major financier of the church and a highly influential one at that. She has promised us 5 million naira, and you know we need to complete the church building this year.
We can't allow
small things like this to take that off her hands.
This is unbelievable, Pastor. You were the very one that blessed this matrimony. And you give us a word from God that God was going to do the impossible in our life. You said God would come through for us.
Rokola, I remember very well. In fact, that very day, your wife looked so radiant that day.
Don't patronize me, Pastor.
But you never told me she has no womb. So what do you want me to do?
Are you trying to say that God is only able to do the things that are normal but cannot handle the more complex things?
That is an heresy. With God, it is said, all things are possible and nothing is too impossible for God to do.
I'm glad you said that. And so shall it be. My wife will give birth, womb or no womb. And I know that God will come through for us because our eyes are steadfast on Him. He will surely come through for us, Pastor.
Brother, call her Beth. Brother, call her Beth.
Sister Shunammite, please, so this year's women's conference must beat that of last year.
Yes, sure.
We must work very hard.
Very hard.
So, you are the one in charge of the Ashwebi for the program.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
How much have you gotten the materials?
I actually went in search for it, and what I saw was 100,000 naira.
For what? 5 yards? Are we wearing gold?
Are we going to wear it throughout this year?
Actually, 100,000 naira. For what?
But what we said, you said we need the best, and I went for the best.
Hey, but we can still try something around 40,000 naira. That's still okay for the Ashwebi now. Or what do you think?
Hey, 40,000. When we've not gotten the guest speaker, no team for conference.
See, that one, Holy Spirit with
we've not rented the hall.
No.
We are talking of Ashwebi.
Sister Shunammite, don't worry. Holy Spirit will direct us when it's time for that one. Okay. The most important one is the Ashwebi for the conference. Uh-huh. And like I was saying,
yes, ma'am.
40,000 naira. Still try. 40,000 naira.
Okay.
Now, how much do we have in our purse so that we can purchase the first set of Ashwebi?
Madam, 2,000 naira.
Hey! 2,000 naira.
And out of the 2,000 naira, I use 1,000 naira for SMS and other 1,000 naira for TFE. And you are still giving me 200 naira.
So what is the essence of this Ashwebi? 2,000 naira.
No, I'm looking at you now. I'm watching you.
So what do we do now?
Don't forget, I'm going to call all those that pledged.
Please, let's start making calls right here. How can we have 2,000? We see this program, we have to make it the best.
Sure, don't worry. Everything will be fine.
Let me see. Hello, the ladies. List of...
Good morning. Sorry, I'm late.
How can we help you? Who invited you here?
This is not the women's meeting.
And who told you are a woman?
Do I look like a man?
By definition, a woman is a man with a womb.
Correct. Take a womb from a woman, then we have what? A man. It's simple mathematics. Touch me. You don't have a womb, so you are a man. And this is for women. We men. Those that have womb.
Womb.
So, are you going to excuse us or we should excuse?
Never mind. I'll leave.
Please, go. Thank you. Don't stop. You see, I don't like it.
But this is simply unfair now.
Sister,
unfair.
What I hate in my life is hypocrisy. I don't like it. Let us call a spade and not a family implement. She's not a woman. She doesn't have a womb.
Does she have a womb? Sister Shunammite, as you can see,
did you have to say it to her face?
So you prefer I say it behind that? No, I'm not like that. I'm very truthful. My way is always very pure.
Me, I am very, very transparent.
Oh. Yes, so I can see how transparent you are. That is why you could not detect that we just had 2,000 naira in our purse and you are bringing a Ashwebi of 100,000. You better wake up. Transparency.
Well, that's true. How can you two? You know we don't have enough money. You still wasted the 2,000 naira on transport fare. It's
Because we're looking at the best now.
Well, you know what? I think we'll go to the houses of those that pledge, one after the other. Yes. We'll knock at their door.
I am going to call.
That is what we are going
Madam,
to do.
Madam, my 200 naira.
You are not a serious person.
I'm serious, though. I need to make calls, though.
You are not a serious person.
I can't bear the shame anymore. This is, it's just too much. My mother-in-law calls me a witch. A witch. Even the church feels I'm not worthy to be called a woman. How much worse can it get? What's the point of living? I'm a reproach, I'm a shame. God, let me just end it. Allow me to end it.
What are you trying to do? What is this?
Give me back.
How can you? What is this?
Paula, give me back. Leave me alone. Allow me to end this.
End what?
Allow me to end this.
End what?
I'm a reproach to you. I'm ashamed to myself. What's the point?
All I've asked is that you believe God with me. Look, I married you despite the fact that you had no woman, human impossible to give birth.
There's no woman. There's no miracle.
All things are possible. This situation might seem hopeless, but with God, all things are possible. Look, we've come too far. Let's just remain steadfast and continue to believe in Him. He would not fail us. They that put their trust in God are like Mount Zion.
I'm feeling a bit.
What's the problem? Fumi? Fumi? Somebody help me! Fumi, are you alright? Somebody help me!
What's the matter? What's the matter? What's the matter?
Just look. Should I call the doctor?
What's the matter? Take it easy. She'll be alright.
Let me go
to
the doctor. Right.
Fumi, what's the matter?
Not Fumi.
What's the matter?
Mr. Kola, what is the problem? What is the matter? What is wrong? DC. Okay, let me go and see her. Let's see her first.
Just weak.
Maybe you might be pregnant.
Is she alright?
Sorry, can you please step back?
Please help us see what's wrong with her.
Doctor, is she alright?
Hold on, let me examine her first. Mrs. Fumi, can you please relax? Please relax.
Is she breathing well?
She seems fine. Just give her a few minutes to catch her breath and she'll be fine. In the meantime, I was actually on my way to your house.
Okay.
The tests that we did have been completed and I have very good news for you.
Good news?
Yes. Congratulations, Mr. Kola. You're a father of quintuplets.
My wife is pregnant.
Yes, she is.
Praise God. You heard her.
Congratulations, Mrs. Fumi.
Doctor, what did you just say?
Are you sure?
Absolutely
sure.
You
know she doesn't have a womb.
Absolutely sure. The 5-week scan showed 5 different cells.
And you carried out several tests.
Yes, yeah, absolutely sure.
Doctor, what yes, did you Mrs. say? Fumi. I didn't hear you.
I said you are going to be the mother of quintuplets. Congratulations.
Praise I'm God. Pregnant.
Absolutely Praise pregnant.
Me.
Doctor,
I mean,
I can't explain it.
I don't believe this.
Look.
Oh my God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
Father,
you, God.
Thank you.
In the meantime,
Father,
please
you.
Let us go and look at
Father,
her and see yes. why she fainted.
Father,
yes?
Thank
you very much. Please come with me.
The very best medical care.
I don't believe this. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. I hope you
Jesus. Paula, don't okay. worry. I'm very sure of what I said. Sure. Absolutely sure.
Thank you, don't Jesus. Worry. With God, all things are possible. The things that are impossible with men, they are possible with God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you.